Welcome back to your Weather on the Ones Forecast Center. Thanks for joining us. I'm meteorologist Patty Derrick. A look at your boat and beach forecast and your three-day forecast in a moment. First, a heat advisory is in effect through 8 o'clock for tonight for our entire News 14 Carolina viewing area. The air temperature and the humidity today could make it feel like anywhere between 105 to 109 degrees. For our boat and beach forecast, we do have a small craft advisory in effect through tomorrow for areas offshore of Ocean Isle to Oak Island. Surf zone winds will be out of the southwest today at 20 to 30 with 2-foot surf, water temperature in the mid-80s. Offshore, we will see 4 to 6 foot waves in a 5-second dominant wave period. Little risk for lightning and water spouts. We do have for areas of Curie to Wrightsville, southwesterly winds in the surf zone of 20 to 30, 1 to 3 foot surf, water temperature in the mid-80s. Offshore, we do have a small craft advisory through tomorrow, where we have 4 to 6 foot waves, a 5-second dominant wave period, low risk for lightning and water spouts. Areas around the Crystal Coast, we have southwesterly winds, 15 to 25, with 3 to 4 foot surf in the surf zone, water temperature in the lower 80s. Offshore, we do have that small craft advisory in effect through tomorrow, 3 to 6 foot waves, 5-second dominant wave period, low to moderate risk for lightning and water spouts. And for areas around Cape Lookout to Drum Inlet, southwesterly winds in the surf zone of 15 to 25, 2 to 3 foot surf, water temperature in the mid-80s, small craft advisory through tomorrow, where we have 3 to 6 foot waves, 5-second dominant wave period, low to moderate risk for lightning and water spouts. Today we have a low rip current threat from the Grand Strand to Oak Island, northward to Surf City. However, we do have a moderate south to north longshore current, which means that you will be drifting a bit anywhere from Carolina Beach to Surf City, so do know about that right along the surf line there. And we have a moderate rip current threat from North Topsail north of Cape Lookout, so again, be aware of your surroundings when you are in the water. UV index is very high. Without sunscreen, this is about 15 to 20 minutes before you start to get a burn. Temperatures today, we'll see along the coast around 90 to lower 90s with a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Hotter inland with a heat advisory. Tonight, showers and storms. Overnight lows getting down into the low to mid 70s. Tomorrow for the Crystal Coast, chance of showers and storms, temperatures in the mid-80s. We'll see for the southeastern beaches, chance of showers and storms in upper 80s for the next couple of days. And we'll see near 90 degrees for Myrtle Beach and a chance of showers and storms. Your 7-day in less than 10 minutes.
So much for relief at the pump.